What is up, you guys? We are back with some NCT, which we have not had on the channel yet, so I'm really excited for that. I actually don't know much about NCT. I've heard a decent amount of the title tracks. Obviously, they have very famous songs. They're incredible, but I don't know any members. I don't know much about the group. I know that it's a large group with some subunits that kind of interchange sometimes, I think. Not fully sure, so you guys will have to let me know a little bit more about them down below, but it's something that I need to get into more. I need to get more into NCT. A lot of people have told me, even another reactor recently, that it's a lot. It's kind of intimidating at first, but once you get into NCT, there's nothing really better. So it's something that I do plan on doing, and I'm very, very excited to check this out. So let's go. Okay, so we have Beautiful, and if I understand this right, the subunits come together at the end of the year for a song, so.
You're the most important person in your life.
Damn.
So be yourself. Be beautiful.
She's not gonna be substance.
You're the most important person in your life. So be yourself. Be beautiful.
I've been such a sucker for ballad style songs lately, man. Oh man. The harmony with so many members. Yo, the harmony with all of them together is so pretty, man. Yo, I love this guy's voice. Yo, who is that?
Yeah.
Damn. Okay. Yeah, I didn't watch any teasers or anything going into it. I mean, with the song called Beautiful, I think you can get kind of an idea, but man. Again, I've been such a sucker for ballad-style songs lately. I just reacted to Monsta X's new album, their English album, and it kind of had this melancholic feel throughout it that was absolutely incredible. I think it's just the time of year. I don't know what it is, but absolutely perfect. It sucks, too, because I started kind of working on a list of, you know, top songs and top titles, B-sides and stuff. I wanted to do a video about it. But there's been songs that keep popping up at the end of the year that are going to be high on that list. And this is one of them, honestly. Song is absolutely beautiful. I mention this sometimes. I feel music more than I hear music. And a lot of the music that I enjoy and the music that I love is based off of the emotions that I feel from listening to it. I mean, obviously, that's not uncommon for people, but it feels very amplified for me. I'm an empath, so I just really, really feel it. And man, the way that song makes me feel, I think that it's such a nostalgic feeling. But I think that if you're really into NCT, I think that that song is probably 10 times more beautiful. It just felt like reminiscing with memories with them, and I don't even know them, and I felt that way. So I imagine for you guys, it's just absolutely crazy. Song is seriously so beautiful. I'm gonna listen to that song more probably the entire time that I edit this. But guys, thank you so much. Let me know down below what else I should get into and react to for NCT, and I'll let you know if I've seen it or not, because man, that song was absolutely incredible. But thank you guys so much, and we'll see you in the next one.